Hello, I'm John from Wave Control, and I'd like to present the SMP2 and what's included with the device. So this is how you would receive your SMP2. So we open the case, and then you can see the SMP2 device and the field probes with other accessories. Here you have the SMP2. It's a professional high performance electromagnetic field meter, which is compact and easy to carry. It comes with the SMP2 reader, which is a PC software for data downloading and firmware updates. You can find it in this USB drive. The USB drive also contains the manual and documentations, for example, the calibration certificate. It comes, of course, with a charger and a USB cable. In addition, you have the option of fiber optics, where you can use the fiber optic cable with the fiber optic to USB converter for some applications. Field probes are needed to measure electric or magnetic fields. In this case, you can see space to carry up to 5 different probes. So let's take a look at the different probes we have to use with the SMP2. To use the probe, you only need to screw them to the SMP2. So you take the probe, you screw it in, and the probe is automatically detected on your SMP2. Let's see in more details the high frequency electric field probes. So you have the first group, which covers from 100 kilohertz up to 3, 6, 8, and 18 gigahertz. So these particular probes are useful for most telecommunications applications, including cellular, broadcast, and the new Wi-Fi 6. It also is useful for other high frequency applications. A second group of models of the WPF probes are the ones starting from 1 MHz up to 40 and 60 GHz. So these particular probes are useful for measuring the 5G bands and also other applications like in aeronautics, defense, and in science applications. In the low frequencies, it's common to find yourself in the near field conditions. In this case, you would need to measure both electric and magnetic field. So we've designed the WP series probe to measure both electric and magnetic fields with the same probe. We have two different probes in this particular family. The first is the WP50 probe, which is specially designed to cover power line frequencies measurements and also similar applications like railway. So this particular probe covers from 10 Hz up to 3 kHz to cover the 50 or 60 Hz harmonics. The second type is the WP400 and the WP403. These probes are also designed to measure both electric and magnetic field. So the probes cover from 1 Hz up to 400 kHz to cover not just only the power line frequencies, but also many other industrial applications. Moreover, with the SMP2 selective capabilities, these probes can provide spectrum analysis and the result as a direct percentage to the selected limits by applying the weighted peak method, as defined by international standards. For high frequency magnetic field, we have the WPH60, which covers from 300 kHz up to 60 MHz. You also have the WPH1000, which covers from 30 MHz up to 1000 MHz. And for static fields, we also have the WPH-DC probe, which covers not just only static field, but also magnetic field up to 40 kHz with spectrum analysis, making it a complete probe. With this fantastic range of field probes, the SMP2 can perform static field measurements, broadband measurements, and spectrum analysis. So you do not need three different devices to carry out these types of measurements. So this is why we call the SMP2 a 3-in-1 device. The SMP2 allows you to carry out a complete EMF assessment in any scenario.